Welcome to another episode of Get It Right, the show where we ask our contestants what they know about this month's Advanced Magazine articles. Viewers, join us and test your knowledge of each article as well. Now, let's meet our contestants.
Hi everyone, my name is Emma.
And I'm Jessica.
Great to have you both here today because the questions we'll be asking come from our technology article and it's called All Things Tech. So let's get started. Now, in this article, we learned that GPS sensors and smartphones may be able to be used to warn people of a coming earthquake. Now, researchers were able to look at data recorded by state-of-the-art GPS-based earthquake sensors in Japan during that magnitude 9 Tohoku quake in 2011. Well, here's the question. What does the phrase state-of-the-art mean?
It means art that has been designed for the government.
Well, this is an adjective describing something.
Describe something that is very modern and that uses the most recent ideas and methods.
Yes, Jessica, that is the correct answer. Well done. Okay, well, on day two of this article, we learn about a new pet finder app that utilizes facial recognition technology. So what does the word utilize mean?
Oh, it's a service that I used or is used by the public, such as an electricity or gas supply.
Oh, that is utility. I'm looking for the definition of the word utilize.
It means to use something in an effective way.
Ah, yes, that is the definition I was looking for, Emma. Well done. Okay, well, on day three of this article, we learn about a new smart blender that uses Bluetooth technology. Now, the purpose of this blender is to help simplify, speed cooking, and execute perfect recipes. But what does the word execute mean?
Oh, in this context, it means to do or perform something, especially in a planned way.
That is correct, Jessica. You know what? That makes you the winner of this episode of Get It Right. Viewers, did you get it right? We hope so. Join us next time. Goodbye.
Bye.